Ichthago de Jinni.
What's he saying now?
He's telling a story of how I earned this necklace. It was a summer, a dozen years ago now. One morning I left camp to hunt on my own. I was skinning a small buck when a mountain lion attacked me from behind. Cat claws peeled me like an apple before I managed to slit his throat. Ned found me, stitched me back together as best he could. For a week I hovered near death until a Blackfoot shaman brought me out of it. Ned said I come out of it different. Said I moved and stalked like a cougar now.
So you owe the Blackfeet your life.
Anok, omatapapa tsiyup, napikoan, omotsuki.
There is a way to make you great again. Destroy the fort and the men inside it.
Bishkani inama wasiyup.
Destroy them first, then the fort will be vulnerable. I know how this can be done.
Get to the canoes by the river. Save all. Have no fear. Save all. Get to the canoes by the river. Be brave. Get to the canoes by the river.
Wonder how things are going down there. Yeah, they need to hurry up, because it sounds like there's a battle going on.
He's got me! There he goes!
We must silence the first cannon!
Warm up!
More people! into cannons!
We need to get inside the tower!
Found it, sir. Take cover here.
Thank you.
Thunderstick!
Just try and hide.
Silence of cannon. Your courage comes from the bottle.
This is the end of the line.
It's gonna blow.
You think you can dodge this? Just try and hide.
You dynamite. On your belly.
Run. Just try and hide. You think you can dodge this?
Silence the cannon!